Japanese bacon. Fast away, the old year passes. La 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 la. How the new year lads and lasses. La 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 la. Sing rejoice all together. La 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 la. Heedless of the wind and weather. La 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 la. Okay, we're gonna put these in a baking sheet. And then we're gonna put this in a 400 degree oven on the bottom for about 10 minutes, and then the last 5 minutes we'll put it on the top under the broiler. So the avocados are almost ready. In the meantime, I'm gonna make a quick dipping sauce. And it's just a tiny bit of cilantro. One green onion. Put a pinch of salt, some chili flakes, about a pinch, lime, and this is some white vinegar, about a couple tablespoons. I'll pour that in the serving bowl. Okay, it's been about 15 minutes and I'm gonna take it out of the oven. It smells great. Oh wow, these are good. There you have it, guys. These were very simple to make. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you next time. Bye.